think the objective for us this week is to not get back on track, because I don't think we've ever got off track. It's just kind of getting the momentum back that we had before we went into this final week. And you know, when you lose the conference, it's tough. I think these kids had some high expectations. We're chasing the one of the top team, the top team in the country. So you get reminded of where you got to be and what you got to do. You know, and I think, to be honest, then one of the things that we're doing with our kids is not even showing them about what they did, more showing them about what they did to us. I thought we showed some crazy growth. Doesn't feel like that when you get swept, but I do feel like we showed growth on the defensive side. I thought we pitched okay, held them below their average. We just got absolutely dominated by their arms. And so that's been the message here. Tougher, hitting balls hard, and just learning from what some good hitters do, and try to make sure that we've got that mentality and going in the right direction. So that's what our week's like. It's tough, you know. It's good. I mean, two good teams, and again, we finished second in the conference, so I feel good about our team. You know, I'm only worried about us. Our kids are focused on school, and then obviously when they're here, about just improving, and that's been the mindset set here for a while now. So we know what Texas is, and we faced them here and had some great games and wouldn't expect anything less. And I'm excited to see our kids respond, and luckily facing the three kids that we just faced should help us in facing her again. Obviously she's one of the top pitchers in the country, in the conference, and it's going to take all we've got to perform well, but I think we'll handle it fine.